welcome once again to my channel.
Which is correct for Pb2 plus? Pb2 plus is a basic radical present in group 1, or it is a cation present in group 1. You know, if a salt contains Pb2 plus as a cation, in dilute HCl it gives a white precipitate. Then which of the following is are true or correct? PbCl2 is white in color, and this PbCl2 is insoluble in cold water but soluble in hot water. On cooling, white color precipitate reappears. Next, Pb2 plus gives yellow precipitate with potassium chromate K2CrO4. Due to formation of PbCrO4, PbCrO4 is a bright yellow precipitate. When Pb2 plus is treated with potassium chromate, it gives a bright yellow precipitate PbCrO4. Pb2 plus gives yellow precipitate with potassium iodide, that is Pb2. Pb2 plus is also present in group 2. All these four options are correct. Thank you.